Hello everyone, here is Chinese Study TV. Our YouTube channel teaches contents related to Chinese study. There are too many difficult parts to memorize Chinese words, and now Chinese written in simplified characters, so it's easy to write, but it's more difficult to understand Chinese in essence. But if you study exactly about 200 of the traditional characters with ups, you will be able to understand the word more easily. For example, the word antimodernism is made up of three parts, anti plus modern plus nism. So if you know the meaning of each composition, you can infer the meaning of this word, even if you don't know the meaning of the word antimodernism. For example, Hua is written in simplified characters, and each traditional character is Hua. As you can see it on the screen, the meaning of Hua is to say this letter consists of Yan plus of Shu. Yan means words, and Hua means Shu means tongue. This means to speak with tongue, and it came to mean to speak. Therefore, Chinese will be easy to understand if you study 200 words, which are traditional characters as explained above. So we are going to study 200 characters, which are the basic of Chinese first, and then we are going to study Chinese in earnest. Then, starting today, we will study 5 words a day.
Ogni a ya ya ya. Chikwa ya ke ya ke ya ke. 이가 아프면 바로 치과에 가 보아라. 牙疼就去牙科看看吧. 牙疼就去牙科看看吧. 틀니 假牙 假牙 假牙. 할머니는 틀니를 하였다. 奶奶做了假 牙了，奶奶做假牙了，奶奶做假牙了。 조개 폐 背 背 背 조개 껍질 贝壳 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 해변가에서 조개 껍질을 줍다. 在海边捡贝壳. 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 宝贝, 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 宝贝. 아이는 엄마의 宝贝이다. 孩子是妈妈的宝贝。孩子是妈妈的宝贝。孩子是妈妈的宝贝。日进票不输特板儿。苏阳苏虚虚虚苏阳胡须。 胡须, 胡须, 할아버지의 수염은 길다. 爷爷的胡须长长的, 爷爷的胡须长长的, 爷爷的胡须长长的. 수염과 눈썹, 须眉, 须眉, 须眉. 수염과 눈썹이 하얀 노인 한 분을 보았다. 看见了一位须眉发白的老人。看见了一位须眉发白的老人。看见了一位须眉发白的老人。 도끼 근 찐 찐 찐 킬로그램 꿍찐 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 사과 1kg에 얼마입니까? 빙고 1공진 多少钱? 빙고 1공진 多少钱? 苹果一公斤多少钱? 천근, 千金, 千金, 千金. 이 소는 천근이 나가나요? 这头牛有千金吗? 这头牛有千金吗? 这 头牛有千金吗? 삐침 오렐구 九 九 九 오래 许久 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 그는 빗속에 오래 서 있었다. 他在雨中站了许久。他在雨中站了许久。他在雨中站了许久。요구하다，悠久，悠久，悠久。 중국은 유구한 역사를 가지고 있다. 中国有悠久的历史。中国有悠久的历史。中国有悠久的历史。
Thank you all for your hard studying. If you think we help you study Chinese, please click the subscribe icon. Thank you.